there ain't worth a velvet painting of a whale and dolphin getting it on. I tell you what. It's cold outside. It's I don't know, it's in the 20s. I guess it's pretty warm up here for these people. I'm up here in Sturgis, Michigan, and it's cold. It's been cold. I'm tired of the cold. I'm tired of all this white stuff. I like to see green grass. I like to see trees full of leaves. Flowers. See, I like flowers. A lot of you people may think, well, I must be some kind of, I don't know, little sissy boy for liking flowers. I like to grow flowers. See, I used to be one of those fellers that hated flowers, thought they were for girls, until I started hauling them for a living, making a living off of those flowers. And those flowers ain't so bad. They're pretty interesting, you know, to watch them grow and everything. But anyways, that's not my point. My point is, it's cold and I'm ready for some life outside instead of, it's so cold, I've got my winter coat. See here? Got my winter coat going on. This, my wife hates it, but I'm out here on the road and she don't have to look at me. So I'll shave before I go home. Anyways, I just wanted to show you a little bit of the snow and everything, and a little bit of the cold weather that I hate so much. I will never, and I promise you, and I have this on video here on YouTube, that I will never, ever, ever complain about the Texas heat in summertime ever again. You got my word. I will never do it. Ever. All right, I wanted to show you something. I got a little comment here not too long ago talking about my crack. Well, I've got a long crack, and this crack is getting bigger and bigger and bigger. So I want to show you people my crack. As you can tell, I've got a crack on my windshield, and it's getting longer and longer. It starts off right about there now. See, there's the start of it, or actually the end. I don't know. I think my first video I did while in this truck, I got my radio, it's in the way right now, but it was about, well, it started off right there. That's where it started off. Oops. That's where it started off, right there. And then it just kind of grew in both directions. And now it's just... And if you watch some of my other videos, you'll see that thing grow. And it's almost... So I thought it was going to go down, you know, and hit the bottom of that dashboard. You know, like the dashboard there at the bottom of the window. But then it made that turn to the left right there, and there you go. That's my crack. So I'm sitting here, I'm getting loaded. And did y'all see the, I don't know if y'all noticed, not the wood motel here in the Sturgis. The wood motel. I can only imagine what goes on in that motel. Anyways, we're headed to Kansas City with this load, and I will be trying to get a couple of things on this truck repaired. My crack is probably going to stay unless they want to replace it. And I wouldn't mind if they did. And as a matter of fact, they could probably give me a better truck, and that would not hurt my feelings, not one bit. I've got a 2,000-watt power inverter I bought and a couple of weeks ago, and I hadn't put it to good use. I tell you one thing I did do this morning is I bought a little refrigerator and a power inverter. And well, the fridge plugs into the cigarette lighter plug in. Well, anyways, I wanted to get more meat and stuff like that and cold drinks and stuff instead of, you know, using that ice chest. And I'm going to get a microwave in here. That way I could eat more meals. So this morning I woke up and, well, first of all, last night, what I did was I stopped at a little rest area in Illinois on my way over here. And I bought me a imitation Dr. Pepper, called Dr. Pepper, but it's bottled by Pepsi. And, it, you know, the taste is not right. But there is still that slight Dr. Pepper taste, but just not that twang into it. Anyway, so I bought it anyways. Anytime I get a chance to buy a Dr. Pepper, you know, that's God's drink, you know. And I bought me a Dr. Pepper, and it was late right before I went to bed, but I needed to take Tylenol. And I just downed a glass of milk. So I went in there and bought me a 20-ounce Dr. Pepper, and I, you know, use that Dr. Pepper just kind of to swallow the pills down. I mean, I could do it with my saliva, but I'd rather do it with a good taste in my mouth. And, you know, I put it in my fridge last night before I went to bed. Woke up this morning, and, man, I'm going to grab that drink and whatever, but turned out I left that door wide open. I had meat, milk, orange juice, stuff like that I usually have, and all ruts. So that sucks, because I like to eat stuff other than this right here. Find it. Everyone knows my SpaghettiOs and meatballs. I still have these. Hadn't ate these in a while. I have to check the date and make sure these haven't expired, because I've been eating out of the fridge instead of the, you know, just these canned food stuff. So, man, I don't know. That's probably about $15-$20 worth. I mean, you know, the meat was like sandwich meat, you know. But still, yet that sucks. Anyway, we're going to go to Kansas City, and hopefully, I'm going to try to, you know, depending on how things are going in Kansas City, I'll try to break out the camera and film around the terminal and the shop that we have over there, and maybe talk to some of the butler drivers that we have over there. Anyways, thanks for watching the video here, and 73.
I must have drank me about 15 Dr. Peppers.